Hello everyone and welcome back to Gilbro's Gaming Channel. I'm Breven and this is Elden Ring. Now we continue from the last episode and we come across this beautiful trapped location. Now this came from a chest. Flip me here. And I'm hoping this No. These are alright. This one's not. He's tougher. He's a lot tougher. Can I use some help? God, no, I can't. This one is a lot tougher. I'm gonna have to just chip away at him. Be careful. Oh. He's gonna step off. That'd be nice. Get off there. Oh, he's not gonna go. Oh, I didn't expect that. Like the way he lowered his stick there so we can get past. Oh man, even that hurt. Garden. What is your purpose here? What's that? Can we activate that before killing him? Can't be used now. Of course it can't. Get rid of that. Maybe a bit of ranged is gonna do here. Okay, let's strategize. First little blimmin' boss and he's all over us. Now I don't know what level these come out as. But I reckon I could do it. I reckon I could. He's dead. Thank you. I spent 40,000 on leveling up our character. All on strength. I thought it was going to be good, but obviously nothing here. Just one round. To his face. To his face. Or his heart. There we go. Kick him off the side. One of them would be laughing. I don't think we're going to get on the edge as much as I wanted to. I think they'd be a death drop. No. Okay. Turn your moves now, buddy. You're going to flick it. That's fine. Done it again. What side? Can do this, and it takes a massive chunk off. Lucky, not this close. He goes down one more time. This is it, no. Thought that was going to be him laying down on his side. Not today, it's not. That's it, go on, down you go, good guy. Oh, you were a tough one. I enjoyed your company. Well done, sir. Can I use this thing now? That looks like Rome, the Colosseum. Can I be used now? That was a complete waste of time doing that then, wasn't that? What's down here? Hell no. Am I jumping to that? Nope. Could I do it? No, that's too far away. Right, let's go back. God knows where. Let's use our map to teleport. At least we've got a location there. Wow. At least we've got a location there. Where were we? Right down here, weren't we? Looks like we're going to have to do a little bit of running from here, but that's alright. Not a problem. Here we go. That thing's still down, so I think that was the amount of barnacles I took off them ankles. Quite a thing, so. Now we can hill torrent as well. I saw some horse seed, but he does respawn, I believe. So I don't see the point, not unless you're in the middle of a battle or something. We will go straight for that tower. I do not want that ballista hitting us when we're fighting that guy at all. That'll hurt. Alright. Let's get up there and kick his butt. Do not touch that chest. It will not change. Ha! You can't get me up here, can you, mate? Not unless you get off your horse. Okay. Can we destroy that crate? This. Nope. Both big nose. At least we're not going to get attacked by this. And we're defeating. Hopefully he's on his own at the bottom here. He is, he's waiting for me. Oh, come on, is that all you've got? That weren't that good. You're a lot cooler than that, buddy. So we'll give you a first hit. I bet these put on more of a fight than that. Come on. Conclusive, them guys. Now we have leveled up. You can definitely feel the level ups in this game. We're only in a number 2 area, they class this as. So it is for our level. So, mushroom. All these mushrooms. Yeah, so it is for our level, but it's not a tough one at all. Now we go get back up there. Go drop down, have we? Ain't doing it. I ain't doing it. Come this far. Let's see what this way goes. Come on. Back up. You're no challenge for me either, bats. Lovely, he's down. That is this area dealt with. Right, now this thing. We saw this in the previous episode. Now these are tough, and I think we're going to struggle with this one. But we're here now, so let's get some friends on to help us. Now I'm going to go for the villagers because they've got flame torches. That'd be a nice addition as well. Oh, you're joking me. Why? I could do it up there. Oh, man. See if we can summon them up here. Yeah, let me do it near that turret. A tower. Why not? Oh, man. We've got to solo it. Oh, hello. Okay. We're going solo. Didn't want to. Oh boy. Maybe it's just a lot of them. And that big one, I reckon, is going to put up one hell of a fight. Let's try and take them out ranged for now. If we've got anything. Oh yeah, that does a lot. Weren't expecting that to do that kind of damage, to be honest. Oh, there we go. Right, we are out of arrows, I think. Let's equip some more. And we've got these ones, haven't we? Let's try... I think these can only be used with the big bow. No, they can't. Doing some effects on them as well. Let's see. That does nothing to him whatsoever. What is that? What is he showering out? Right, okay. We're probably gonna leave this, to be honest. I don't know if this is going to be worth our while doing this. Mind you, that one died really well. Slash attack. Come on, let's try you. What's the worst that could happen? What is that doing? I'm sure down. Killed itself. That's not good. Let's try some of this. Where's this attack spot? When it's like this. Got my ammo wobbly. Octopus ovary, sweet. Claimed an ovary. Would not put past this game to put a testicle in there either. Didn't get nothing from it. What's that glistening from there? What is this? Oh, hello. Weren't expecting that at all. Stuck in the mud. I don't know if that was a glitch or that was meant to be activated like that, I'm not sure. What are these things? Gold Firefly. Now we've got tons to cash in. Absolute tons. Okay. I think this might be this area over and done with. I'm not sure. Let's just check up here quickly. I think this is a possible way up. We've been here. Yes, we have. Alright. So that is that area complete down there. Did we do that? Don't know. Starting to think now. Alright, no, we didn't, did we? We got sidetracked. That weren't a good move, was it? Don't think it was. Beep. Go get our stuff back. Oh no, I didn't think. Oh no, no, no. Okay, don't try that with your horse thinking that you could double jump at the last moment, because that's not gonna work. I hope our items are on the floor. Oh man. Hang on that one. This one here, aren't they? Oh, they're gonna be on that. That's not nice at all. No. Oh, how sickening. Where can we go from there then? If I was to go retrieve them, there's no way I can make that jump. We'll just end up dying again. Oh, we're gonna have to leave them. Let's go check up this area here, over here, see if we can regain some of it. Luckily, we spent them all on our level up, so we haven't lost that much. Probably a couple of thousand. Sure we can get that back pretty quick. Okay, looking at the map, we have got the beach area to cover as well. These ruins. What the hell? Hello, peekaboo. Just want to see the beach area first. Potentially. It's nice and calm. God, this is quite a nice beach. Oh, we've got another little resting place over here, so let's do that now. And a merchant as well. Hopefully he's got some wares for us. New armour. Sword. I'd like to level up something a little bit different, I think.
Well, there's been a how can I help?
Okay, let's have a look. Purchase. We've got nothing. Absolute nothing. Attach a waist to eliminate ceremony. Attach to waist. That could be quite good. Ooh, let's try and get 1800. That could be quite good. That could illuminate us, saves us. What? Glitch.
taking it in our offhand. Let's see what these guys are. Nice day for a beach and then naked. They've just been washed up. Some washed up has-beens. Give me 1800 so I can claim this awesome lantern that is going to help me loads. Please! It's going to take me a while. But I need to get that lantern. We might as well check that area up there. See if we can get a few more points. So we head round the beach first and then we'll go up to that room and other place. Something out of Pirates of the Caribbean. Okay. This, what the hell? There's tons of them, man. We're going straight for the thing there. Wow, there's quite a few. They're not tough, but that amount of like numbers might be. They swamped ya. We'll find out. Something might spawn up with them, possibly. About. I don't get it. Just, oh. Please give me a kissy. Is there going to be a surprise one in there? And they look like they're all going to try and grab me and fight it. See, that in numbers is a little bit intimidating. Just a mushroom. Just a measly mushroom. Let's carry on. Beautiful area though. Look at it. We've got tons of area to go. This is just the last 20 episodes has been up to Stormvale. That is it. We came back to the Weeping Penezuela to check it out before we continued any further. Found out that it was our area. We have still not progressed into the next area after Stormvale, so there's tons, man. Absolute tons. Let's get back on our horse. Let's see what's down here quickly. These are a little bit weak, not giving us a great deal. Alright, we've got another one of those. I don't really fancy attacking that. Give us a great deal. Bit of a waste of time. Let's keep going with it. Oh, there was an area to the west, I think, of, or was it east? Grave. Very, very similar to this. Had a couple of these big bad boys. No, we're going to leave them for now. I know I need that torch. Oh, it can just take forever. Not great. Hopefully we can get what we need from these two little encampments at the top. So let's head back and have a look. If there are any places that you guys can think of that I've missed, please leave it in the comment section below. No spoilers, just say go to here, wherever, and I will go. I like having little surprises. So yeah, if there's somewhere extremely difficult as well, or some items that you think would help me, give me the location, and we will we'll do that in a future episode. Right, let's check this one up. Heroes now, what's in here? Looks like another resting site. There's a ton up here, isn't there? What is attacking me? Go ahead and rest here for a minute. Don't need to rest actually. Alright, we've got another of these that will increase us. Well, how much they do. We need two of the other items in order to increase our max number of flasks. Still being attacked by something. Maybe one of them slow walkers on the sea. That is this bit. Is that back up and running yet? No. Still got to go down that way. That looks like another boss, possibly. Let's go check out what these things. Oh, it needs a couple more of these easy ones. If they had their head, they might be a little bit of a fight. Ooh, there's three of them. Do look kind of cool with their little golden glow. Same again in numbers, but not individually or even a three, I doubt. That's going to be difficult. Guy there to have a speak with. Okay. Let's see what this guy's speaking about. There's a ball. That's our next location to go to. The tower. Okay. Not sure what he's on about. He's probably saying his resting place is in that tower, or he is looking at... It's got to be at that tower. Let's go check this place out. Looks like a labyrinth with a marble run. Right. Something just dropped down. Oh, hang on. Gonna have to stay out of the water here. Just, what is that? Water is not good for us. These guys are a little bit different. Look like they're in a barrel. I need to find locations to get out of this swamp water. This one here. Uh-oh. Wow, that looks cool. Don't know how to use it. Can't do an attack on it. How are we going to lure this thing out? Safely, anyway. Just want to go around the back of it. Put that out around the back, possibly. Let's take them out first. See if we can drop an attack and get that ball rolling. Ha! Fun there. Devil run. Oh, what the hell. Not taking any damage, dude. There we go. Got another chasm down there now. Double archer. That's a bit freaky. Where'd that ball go? Where'd that mate go? That's not cool, we didn't kill him. Oh man. Where is he? Ah, let's see what's down here. We will find that ball again. It wasn't too hard, he just had some magical attack. Looks like we've got ourselves another NPC. Save me and I'll save you and teleport you somewhere nice.
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist, you frothing degenerates. Uh,
What is going on?
It will do no good.
Can't attack her. So, am I meant to give her fire?
Are you mad?
Oh, come on. I think I'm going to take her out. I don't know if that's the right thing to do. Ah!
My death is temporary. Your savagery achieves nothing.
Okay. She wasn't talking very nicely to us. I don't know if she was a major player in it, but reckon we could do without her. Maybe she sold some kind of sorcery. I don't know. She's gone now. We'll have to worry about that later. Okay, I think this area is done. That ball rolled away. Maybe it's over here. Let's go check. Don't think we're going to be finding that anytime soon. So, looks like we're going back to Stormvale now. Let's have a quick look, make sure we're correct. Done all this area. Did we do that bit? Oh no! No! I tell a lie. The wormies. Let's go to the wormies. And also there's another building a bit further down. Of wolves and hunters. Okay. Now these blades look like the ones that killed princess. Oh man, that's not good. Get up. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Do something. Run. Get your blimmin' thing out. Okay. One by one, these are going to have to be. These are back to being tough. But he did replenish all our things. Okay, that wormhole was up there, I think, weren't it? Yes, it was. Let's have a look what's deep within this area. What was this guy doing down here anyway? There's a cave just seen up there, so let's. Let's do that. Have to go up and jump down, I reckon, which isn't no biggie. Get on this ledge, where does this go? Oops. Still want my lantern. I thought it. Yes, we're going back there to obtain my lantern. Let's do this tomb's ward cave. Right. Oh, flask. Let's add that. We might as well. So we'll get a little bit more out of our flask now. Summoning pool is now functional. Good job we found this torch. But having it equipped to our waist would be handy. So we've got a quick slot to this the whole time. Okay. Are they a new type? They are. They're all in poison. I don't think this is going to do us any good. Oh god, no. Get away, no. Oh my god. Let's just do it. No threat, just poisoned. It's alright. I think there's going to be a boss at the end of this, and there's only one guess as to what he's going to have as his special ability. Poison! Oh man, that was close. Grab a couple of these might be the cure for our poison. Oh, sludge as well, so be careful, might come down from the ceilings. You got any poison cure, buddy? Let's check out this area first. No. What's that over there? That's where we came in, I think. Grab that one. That does go down into a slimy poison path. Well, see what I mean? They're going to drop down everywhere. So, yeah, be careful. Ah! Let's see what damage this does. That ain't too bad. Ow. Run out of potions at this. Oh, mother. Torch, you might as well. It's not that bad of a weapon. Rune Arc. Immunizing white cured meat. Nomadics Warriors Cookbook 8. Let's get out of here. Very quickly, there's a path. Ah! To shrine, I would have thought. Nothing else here. Don't think we're gonna survive whatever comes our way, really. What is that building back up for? What is it building back up? Am I naturally gonna get it? How many have we got? Oh, boy. This is ruthless poison city. Ah. Not a nice place to come, to be honest. Not a nice place at all. Oh god. Can we do it on two? That's the thing we've got to ask ourselves. We might as well try, mightn't we? Here we go, have help us. God, someone please. Oh god. bit of fire on there. Yes, that's the key. Chuck some fire on your blade. And the medallion. Can't believe we... don't do that yet. I saw this over here. That's the way up, I think. That was it. Just an empty bit. Okay. Woo. Let's get back to a shrine. Check out the worm area. And call it an episode. Covered so much of this game so far. And we haven't even breached the surface of it. Was there a place in here that I could rest? I think there was, weren't there? Let's do it. Nope, don't reach for a butt. Okay, let's grab our horse, get to the top, get down on suspect another ninja. Watch out for that horseman dude. Perfect. Alright, let's go up and check these guys out. Has that stayed down? That has. So once you... There's certain things that respawn and certain things that don't. This is always nice to see. What is this area now? Is this a boss that we can activate? Ow! Oh no! What a nasty move! Cool. Quite hardcore for a little thing, actually. Rune fragment. Let's go ahead and activate this. Might bring up another boss, or it might do something else. We're just assuming it's going to be another boss. It's going to be enough boss. Oh. Isn't that ever cool? Here we go again. Oh, it's going to be enough. It's... I can't use... No help on this. Where is he? It's the same one. Is it different? Different. A bit slower. Magical, a bit more frosty. Ooh, he's like a white walker. Ow. Doesn't do that much, really. Come on, you, let's see if we can get a back attack on you. Hero of Zamor. Sounds cool. Two of them. Let's finish him. Oh no. That's it. Boom. Thank you very much for playing. Radagon's Scar Seal. Beautiful. Thank you. Okay, well, that's where we're going to leave this episode. We will be heading back up there in the next episode, find out what is up there, and heading back to the Stormveil Castle to progress further in the story. It's going to be a good one. So stay tuned. If you've enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more daily content. And until next time, guys, I'll see you all later. Bye for now.